followed now by the Pace Vikings school song. Tonight's color guard is from James Pace High School, Marine Corps JROTC. It is commanded by Cadet Second Lieutenant Milagros Valdez. She is assisted by Cadets Second Lieutenant Bianca Arredondo and Lance Corporal Ashley De Leon. We would ask you to please remove your caps and place your hand over your heart for the presentation of our nation's colors and the playing of our national anthem. Back to receive the kickoff for the Cowboys, number 1, Angel Rodriguez, and number 7, David Pacheco. Kicking out for the Pace Vikings, number 23, Orvaldo Canales. Number 13, Juan Salazar with a kickoff return. Number 21, Daniel Castillo with the stop. That'll bring a first and 10 for the Cowboys. Number 59, Cesar Rosales with the tackle. 4-yard gain on the play, second down for the Cowboys. Number 35, George Gutierrez with the carry. Five-yard gain on the play, third down for the Cowboys. Number 18, Frank Alvarado with a quarterback keep. Number 21, Daniel Castillo with the stop. That'll bring up first and 10 for the Cowboys. Number 20, Alex Foster with the carry. And tackle for a loss made by number 28, Mauricio Aguilar. No gain on the play, second down for the Cowboys. Thank you. Number 80, Rolando Soto with the reception. Tackle was made by number 21, Daniel Castillo. And that'll bring up first and 10 for the Cowboys. Number 43, Israel de la Garza with the carry. The stop was made by number 59, Cesar Rosales. Six-yard gain on the play, second down for the Cowboys. Number 35, George Gutierrez with the carry. Tackle is made by number 7, Cristobal Bermudez. And that'll bring up first and 10 for the Cowboys. Number 18, Frank Alvarado, the ball carrier. Gain of 3 yards on the play. Second down for the Cowboys. Number 35, George Gutierrez, the ball carrier. Tackle is made by number 7, Cristobal Bermudez. Flag on the play. Penalty was on the Cowboys. Second down for Porter. Number 20, Alex Foster, the ball carrier. The stop was made by number 7, Cristobal Bermudez. Gain of 1 yard on the play, third down for the Cowboys. That'll bring up third down for the Cowboys. Pass falls incomplete, intended for number 7, David Pacheco. Number 21, Daniel Castillo on the defense. That'll bring up fourth down for the Cowboys. Fourth down for the Cowboys. Pass intercepted by number 21, Daniel Castillo. Flag on the play.
During the return. Block in the back. Number 20. 10 yards from the spot. The end of the run. First and 10.
Penalties on the Vikings. Turnover on the interception. First and 10 for the Vikings. Number 24, Felix Calderon with the carry. Flags on the play. First and 10 for the Vikings. Number 24, Felix Calderon with the carry. Four-yard gain on the play, second down for the Vikings. Thank you. Number 24, Felix Calderon with the carry. Tackles made by number 80, Rolando Soto. Gain of 3 yards on the play, third down for the Vikings. Number 24, Felix Calderon with the carry. And that'll bring up fourth down for the Vikings. Pass caught by number 12, Lazaro Sanchez. That'll give the Pace Vikings a first down. Number 24, Felix Calderon with the carry. Tackles made by number 8, Leroy Zamarripa. Yard gain of the play, second down for the Vikings. Thank you. Number 24, Felix Calderon, the ball carrier. That'll give the Pace Vikings a first and goal to go. Bring a first and goal for the Vikings.
Call timeout. Pace.
Number 24, Felix Calderon, the ball carrier. Tackles made by number 80, Rolando Soto. Second and goal for the Vikings. Pass intended for number 85, Tony Gomez. And that'll bring up third and goal for the Vikings. Number 12, Lazaro Sanchez with the reception. And then I'll bring a fourth and goal for the Vikings. touchdown, Wilkie. Touchdown run made by number one, Alex C. Sniddle. Attempted the extra point for the Vikings, number 23, Orlando Canales. The extra point is good. 43 seconds to go in the first quarter with the score, the Pace Vikings 7, Porter Cowboys 0. Kicking off for the Vikings, number 23, Orlando Canales. Back to receive the kickoff for the Cowboys, number one, Angel Rodriguez, number seven, David Pacheco. Number 13, Juan Salazar with a kickoff return. Tackle was made by number 20, Jorge Duran. That'll bring up first and 10 for the Cowboys. Pass caught by number 9, Jesus Rivera. That'll bring up first and 10 for the Cowboys.
Near the play. Holding. Offense. Number 50. 10 yards for a previous block. Remains first down.
Number 7, David Pacheco, the ball carrier. Penalties on Porter. First and 20 for the Cowboys. Number 20, Alex Foster, the ball carrier. Tackles made by number 42, Jesse Narvaez. And that's the end of the first quarter with the score, the Pace Vikings 7, the Porter Cowboys 0. Start of the second quarter. Second down for the Cowboys. Pass caught by number 7, David Pacheco. Tackle is made by number 23, Orvaldo Canales. And that'll bring up third down for the Cowboys. Pass intended for number 9, Jesus Rivera. That'll bring a fourth down for the Cowboys. Back to punt for the Cowboys, number 7, David Pacheco. Back to receive the punt for the Vikings, number 12, Lázaro Sánchez. Number 12, Lázaro Sánchez with the punt return. Tackle made by number 25, Carlos Hernandez. That'll bring a first and 10 for the Vikings. Number 12, Lázaro Sánchez with the reception. Gain of 9 yards in the play. Second down for the Vikings. Pass intended for number 3, Arturo Vinano. Pass defense by number 7, David Pacheco. And that'll bring up third down for the Vikings. Number 24, Felix Calderon, the ball carrier. That'll bring up fourth down for the Vikings. Back to receive the punt for the Cowboys, number 7, David Pacheco. Back to punt for the Vikings, number 5, Christian Resendez. Punt goes out of bounds, first and 10 for the Cowboys.
illegal procedure on the offense. That penalty is refused. First and 10 white.
Number 35, George Gutierrez, the ball carrier. Tripped up by number 28, Mauricio Aguilar. Gain of 1 yard of the play, second down for the Cowboys. Number 35, George Gutierrez, the ball carrier. Tackle was made by number 28, Mauricio Aguilar. Gain of 1 yard on the play, third down for the Cowboys. Number 13, Juan Salazar with the reception. That'll bring up first and 10 for the Cowboys. Number 20, Alex Foster with the carry. Push out of bounds by number 44, Daniel Cardenas. That'll bring up first and 10 for the Cowboys. Number 20, Alex Foster, the ball carrier. Tackles made by number 13, Angel Munoz. Gain of 6 yards on the play, second down for the Cowboys. Number 35, George Gutierrez, the ball carrier. And that'll bring up first and 10 for the Cowboys. Number 7, David Pacheco, the ball carrier. Tackle was made by number 11, Dante Rodriguez. No gain on the play, second down for the Cowboys. Number 35, George Gutierrez, the ball carrier. That'll bring a third down for the Cowboys. Number 18, Frank Alvarado, the ball carrier. And that'll bring a first and 10 for the Cowboys. Number 35, George Gutierrez, the ball carrier. Tackle was made by number 7, Cristobal Bermudez. Gain of 1 yard of the play, second down for the Cowboys. Number 35, George Gutierrez, the ball carrier. And tackle was made by number 81, A.J. Garay. And assisted by number 31, Rolando Martinez. That'll bring up third down for the Cowboys. Number 9, Jesus Rivera with the reception. Number 2, Albert Medina in on the stop.
during the play. But holding on the offense, but a personal foul, roughing the passer on the defense. Those penalties offset, we replay third down.
Third down for the Cowboys. Interception made by number 21, Daniel Castillo. Turnover on the interception, first and 10 for the Vikings.
After the return, dead balls, unsportsmanlike, on offense and defense, out of bounds. With a second dead ball on the field, against Green, 15 yards from the spot of the foul, first and 10, Green.
First and 10 for the Vikings. Quarterback sack made by number 80, Rolando Soto. Second down for the Vikings. Number 24, Felix Calderon with the ball carrier. The initial stop was made by number 7, David Pacheco.
Charge timeout. Porter.
That'll bring up third down for the Vikings. Third down for the Vikings.
Dead ball. False start. Offense. Number 60. 5 yards. Remains third down.
Third down for the Vikings. Pass intended for number 12, Lazaro Sanchez. Fourth down for the Vikings. Back to receive the punt for the Cowboys, number 7, David Pacheco. Number 7, David Pacheco with the punt return. Tackle was made by number 28, Mauricio Aguilar. That'll bring up first and 10 for the Cowboys. Back to you, back to you. Number 35, George Gutierrez with the reception. Tackle was made by number 31, Rolando Martinez. Gain of 4 yards in the play, second down for the Cowboys. Pass falls incomplete. That'll bring up third down for the Cowboys. Number 35, George Gutierrez, the ball carrier. Tackle was made by number 81, A.J. Garay. That'll bring a first and 10 for the Cowboys. First and 10 for the Cowboys. Pass caught by number 22, Israel Yanez. Pushed out of bounds by number 13, Angel Munoz. And that'll bring up first and 10 for the Cowboys. Pass caught by number 7, David Pacheco. Pushed out of bounds by number 21, Daniel Castillo. That'll bring up first and 10 for the Cowboys. Number 9, Jesus Rivera with the reception. Tripped up by number 31, Rolando Martinez. That'll bring up first and 10 for the Cowboys. That'll bring up second down for the Cowboys.
Ball.
Penalties on the Cowboys. Second down. That's the end of the second quarter with the score of the Pacers.